I held the power to shape time and destiny, but I was lost. Which Khan should be restored? My lover Kotal, or my loyal friend Kitana? I heard Kotal's voice call out to me.
Follow your heart, Jade.
So I let my heart lead, and it took me to an unexpected place. A faint memory of home and my mother. I restored my parents in Edenia, building a new era without Shao Kahn. And what a happy childhood I enjoyed. But as I matured, I sensed that I was no ordinary child. Kronika's power dwelled within me, calling me to a higher purpose. When I came of age, I ascended to godhood as the protector of Edenia. Armed with the knowledge of past timelines, I challenged Shinnok and Cetrion. Without Kronika's children pitting the realms against each other, all could be at peace, and remain so under my watchful eyes.